Fayetteville is home to some of the country's best athletes. Marcus Ballingy, he's the cream of the crop.
I couldn't be happier to throw on my Arkansas jersey every weekend that I compete and to say that I'm a Razorback.
He's a heptathlon champion, a student athlete, and like most of his teammates, he is a black man in America.
Felt like I have to do my part as an African-American male in the United States to bring about change.
Last summer, Marcus was horrified by the events that led to George Floyd's death.
Hit a hard place for a lot of people, and I think it really started to bring about some protests and changes in the United States. And so I just kind of was thinking like, hey, how can I do more?
So the expert at clearing hurdles took on his biggest challenge to date.
We got help from local businesses, and we threw an event back in June, and it was called Fayetteville in Living Color. I'm actually wearing a t-shirt right now that we sold there, and all the proceeds went to the Northwest Arkansas African American Heritage Foundation.
Not just a one-day event, but a symbol that will continue the conversation.
We got some artists together. That was a good start. And if you go to the end of Dixon Street where it meets College, you can see the mural still today, and we hope it'll be there for another 10 or 15 years.
A good start, but the race is far from finished.
What he's doing socially, those are the things that really I admire about Marcus. And he's just a great individual, great kid to have on our team.
And I think we've come a long way. We still have a long way to go, but I think some walls are being made and changes are being made for the better.